Okay, so today in part one, I'm going to show you how to create graphics in Canva for your videos. And in part two, I'm going to show you how to take the graphics you created and put them into your videos. So go ahead and open up a Canva account. If you don't already have a Canva account, you can sign up for a free account, but you will have to start the free trial in order to download images that have transparent backgrounds. What you need to look for is YouTube thumbnails. So I'm gonna select this. This is 1280 by 720. Those are the dimensions that we wanna work in. If you don't find it, just create a custom size. Next, I am going to be adding some text in. So I'm gonna go ahead and select the text here, highlight that and change it to four pillars. And then keeping with the look of my YouTube channel, I'm just gonna adjust this and adjust the size. Maybe that's a little too big. Let's adjust the size down just a little bit. And I'm gonna just put that there. The next thing I wanna do is add in a shape. And I'm gonna select this free shape here. And keeping with the look of my channel, I'm just gonna go ahead and add that there like that. Go over to arrange. Set it back so that the text appears on top. Next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change this to white. I want all of this area here to appear transparent when I download this image so that the video will be seen through this. So when I lay this graphic over the video, you'll see the text come on and then you'll see the video here in this section. So let's go ahead and make another graphic. So I'm just gonna go ahead and copy this image and I'm gonna make another text graphic. This text graphic is using the same font size. It's going to be called Vision. And these are just points I'm making in the video and I wanna highlight them on screen with text to keep it interesting and to make sure that I'm getting the point across. So I'm just gonna adjust this white background here. And if it's too hard for you to see, go ahead, change it to a different color. Use your colors, use your fonts. You can get as creative as you want. Once you know the system on how to do this, sky's the limit. So now I'm gonna go ahead and create another graphic. And I'm gonna change this text, brain download. And I'm just gonna adjust the size of this down a little bit. And then bring this out like that. Now, of course, I need to move this to cover the entire text. And again, I'm gonna be peering on video behind here when this text comes on screen. So keeping that in mind and knowing that that's what I want to have happen when I record the video, I'm gonna make sure that I'm positioned in the right place or I adjust it in post-production so that when I appear on camera, I'm on the right-hand side of the screen. So the text is not covering my face. I'm gonna go ahead and make another graphic and this is gonna be the last one text graphic for this. And it's just going to say, use your vision. And I'm gonna adjust this back over here and let's see if I can fit that like that. Perfect. All right. Those are the four text graphics that I want to use. Now, if I wanted to use additional graphics on screen, I'm just going to go ahead and copy this. And then I'm just going to delete these two things here. Let's go into the icons here. So let's say I want to go ahead and use something like this when I'm talking about the brain download. So I want to throw this graphic on screen when I mention the brain download and I want it to be, you know, on point with the colors of my brand. So I'm just going to change that like that. Perfect. And when I talk about the four pillars, let's say, for example, maybe I want to use this. Let's take a look here, see if there's something fun. This or, oh, actually, let's use this. That's fun. All right, and I want this graphic to appear on screen when I am mentioning the four pillars. Let's see if we can actually put some numbers in here too. And I'm going to change this to a different font. And then I'm just going to grab that, put that there. And then I'm going to copy that, move that here, change it to the number 2, move this here. You get the point. Change that to a number 4. So that's the graphic I want to use when I mention the 4 pillars. Now we have vision. So let's create a graphic for vision. So let's see if we can find like an eye or something like that for vision. That would be cool. Okay, so here's an eye. And let's change the colors to red and, or let's do, there we go. I like that. So that's what we would use for vision. And one more graphic. And I want it to be this little computer here. And I'm gonna go ahead and change this to red. Perfect. And now I wanna go ahead and download all of these. Let me just change the name to this too. That's how I'm categorizing this particular video, 2018.1. And then I'm just gonna click done. So now I'm gonna go up to, so I have all these different graphics here now. Now I want to go ahead and download them. I want to make sure I'm going to download them as PNG files. That's extremely important. And I want to select transparent background here. Okay, and then in part 2 of this video, I'm going to show you how to add these graphics into your video. So make sure you subscribe. And remember, you're someone's reason to smile, so don't give up.